From every point comes news of hope. We can say at last without fear that the end is in sight. But even in victory, we have cruel news to bear. Losses that are the more tragic because peace is so close at hand. Peter Colley, lieutenant in the Coldstream Guards, was killed in action during a trench raid on the night of November the 6th. He remained in full view of the enemy in order to rescue his batman, who had fallen fatally wounded. Both men died before they could be brought in. It is a great honor to Brookfield that His Majesty the King has posthumously awarded Lieutenant Colley the Distinguished Service Order. None of you here will remember Max Steffel. He was a German master at Brookfield from 1890 until 1902. He was very popular here, made many friends, among whom I was proud to include myself. I received a letter from Switzerland this morning informing me that he had fallen advancing with the Saxon regiment on the 18th of October last.
The Saxon regiment? Does it mean that he was fighting for the Germans?
Must have been.
Funny reading his name out with the others. After all, he was an enemy.
One of Chip's ideas, I suppose. He's got lots of funny ideas like that.